हेलो, माई सेल्फ डॉक्टर अमृता, कंसल्टेंट डर्मोटोलॉजिस्ट एट गिजेज मारवेला बैंगलोर एंड हॉस्पेट। अ कॉमन मिथ इज यू शुड लेट एक्नी रन इट्स कोर्स इन इट लाइफ। हाउएवर, इट्स नॉट द बेस्ट एडवाइस। हियर आर सम एडवाइजेस टू रिड्यूस योर एक्नी फ्लेयर अप्स। फर्स्टली, डाइट एंड एक्नी। अवॉइड फूड विच इज़ रिच इन शुगर, फैट एंड डेयरी प्रोडक्ट्स। शुगर्स आर नोन टू इंक्रीज योर इंसुलिन लेवल, विच इन टर्न इंक्रीजेस योर ऑयल प्रोडक्शन एंड फ्लेयर अप योर एक्नी। Next, the dairy products. The hormones in these dairy products can be survived during processing and can in turn stimulate your oil glands and flare your acne. Secondly, coming to stress and acne. During times of stress, maybe physical or mental, hormones called androgens are increased, which in turn increases the production of oil and flares up your acne. Next, coming to hygiene practices. Wash your face twice a day and each time after you sweat. Take a shower after your workout. Wash your hair regularly and if it's oily, on a daily basis. Don't pop or squeeze your pimple. This can lead to scarring. Don't touch your face. Touching your face throughout the day can flare your acne. Be gentle on your face. Use your fingertips to clean your face and apply creams. Avoid irritants like astringents, scrubbers and exfoliants. Wear loose fitting cotton clothes for your workout so that they absorb your sweat, and wash them after each use. Wash your pillowcases, bed sheets, hair bands, and clean your substances like cell phones, earplugs, headsets that come in contact with your face, because bacteria, dirt, and dead cells can pile up in them and can give you an acne flare. Also, if you have acne on your back, avoid backpack, because they can irritate your skin and again flare your acne. Take care.